hull and pressure suits.
And welcome back. I'm the RPG Chick. We're on, I guess, level 27. I wish I could walk there. Well, because there's a gap. Oh, that's weird, though. What's that? Look at that. We're, like, erasing it. Okay, so last episode we talked to Captain Bailey. We went and Citadel souvenirs. Talked to Avena. Bailey's over there. And, went in here. Zakara Cafe. And believe it or not, didn't do much else. There's just so much to do.
Do you think we could get into the Presidium if we went along the outer hall?
Yeah.
Pressure suits.
What, to kill Turians? We can do that here.
No, to get a fish out of those lakes.
You forget the damn fish.
You guys are hilarious. Was they wearing, like, shawls or something? See if we can pick up any more conversations here. So apparently you have to be careful around here. He picks Omni-tools. Wow. Trippy. Station. Your back station? Your back station. What is it? Jerome Tade for Zakara Ward Intendant?
Explorer ships have reported seeing vessels of an unknown make, but whose silhouette strongly resembles ancient Rachni ship profiles. The
really?
Few ships sighted have been small scouting vessels that rapidly retreated. The Council has pledged a full investigation.
I find it interesting that there are actually, like, stations or channels or whatever you have them call it, or just audio. I figured everything would be video at this point.
Sources say that the Asari Shaira, more commonly known as the Consort,
oh, yeah,
leaving the Citadel after years of bad press and rumors of intelligence leaks.
Really? Leaving, huh? I never did get to spend some quality time with her. Wink, wink.
Commander Shepard.
Yes.
She uncovered Saren's plan, defeated the Geth army, and died in the final days of the fight. Or did she? Witnesses report seeing her alive on Omega.
And now they're going to witness seeing me alive on the Citadel.
2 years after a Geth attack nearly destroyed it, the colony of Zoo's Hope has announced plans for an expansion.
Zoo's Hope sounds very familiar.
The Caden Aleko Memorial Scholarship has begun sending gifted human biotics to the Ascension Project for care and training. Aleko, a graduate of the controversial Biotic Acclimation and Temperance Training Project, sacrificed his life to help stop Saren on Vermeer.
Yeah. For those who don't know, he stayed with the bomb. Ashley was with the Salarian, so for the greater good, I decided to leave him behind out of the two. The needs of the many outweigh the needs of the few. Saronis applications. War news.
Later today, we interview Counselor Anderson.
Oh.
The tireless former soldier has put down his guns to build bridges with numerous trade treaties.
Yeah.
Tune in and find out what the man behind Commander Shepard's rise to fame thinks is the greatest threat to intergalactic stability.
That's right, he leads the Council.
2 years since the destruction of the Destiny Ascension, planning for the fleet of the new Allied Citadel Defense Unit have reached another impasse. The Asari Republics has ceded its share of defense responsibility to the Turian hierarchy. The Human Alliance maintains a majority share of forces.
Yeah, I think I can hear some of that club music. Either that, or we could just hear it blasting from Omega all the way here. Hi. Itarin? Is it?
Human?
Turian? I'd like a discount.
Excuse me.
What?
Look, I know our races aren't on the best of terms.
You are kinslayers. Your Admiral Hackett let the Council die.
There's nothing I can do about that. What I can do is stop the Geth from attacking again.
You hunt Geth?
Geth, pirates, mercenary scum, all over the Terminus.
That's dangerous game.
Of course.
I don't like your kind, but I'll help the enemy of my enemy. I'll give you a discount, but I'll deny it if word gets around.
Thank you.
Just get the hell out of here before I change my mind.
Thank you.
Human?
Turian? Tell me about Rodem Expeditions.
Tell me about your services.
I sell guns. I don't think humans need any more than they already have.
What's your job?
If everything's done by catalog, why are you here?
I beat the hell out of humans who try hacking the catalog to get lower prices.
Yeah. Only humans, huh? The others are okay? Are there any weapons restrictions?
I thought weapons were restricted on the Citadel now.
Thanks to your kind. We store off-site and deliver directly to ships. Customers never touch a gun while they're on the Citadel. Make as many laws as you like, human. We'll always find loopholes.
Yeah, I didn't make the law.
I'd like to buy something.
Then use the catalog kiosk like everyone else.
Rude.
I'll be going.
Let the door hit you on the way out.
You don't actually have a door. I'm gonna report you to the Better Business Bureau, Buster. Boy. Sniper rifle damage. Ooh, nice. Increases damage. Sorry, hit the mic, but increases damage by 10%. Oof. Mucho expensivo. So we got weapon upgrade. These are all offhand ammo pack. Increases spare armor capacity by 10%. And the Aegis Vest. Casa Fabrications line of elite personal protection equipment includes a series of interlocking ceramic plates covered in a proprietary tungsten alloy weave for maximum stopping power. And the offhand ammo pack. I'm gonna get that. A simple but popular modification developed by the Alcos Combine and favored among mercenary groups and military personnel on active assignment. I don't know which one to get, and I only want to get one, because I only have that much. Upgrades heavy pistols and hand cannons. I'll get this.
This looks interesting.
That indeed. I'm gonna be broke after this. Go to the captain's cabin. Okay. Alright, purchase stuff.
So what do you think? Maybe a shotgun?
I like the assault rifle. It's like a non-stop barrage of death.
If you can hit anything.
Oh, that is, I can't walk through that.
Have you tried Galaxy of Fantasy yet? I love that game.
Galaxy of Fantasy?
It's based on Turian mythology, but it's really fun. I hear it has 11 billion players now.
Oh god. You guys have MMORPGs? Tell me they're, like a hologram or something you could step into. That'd be freaking awesome.
Do you have any games you'd like to trade in? You get 2 credits toward a new game.
I don't have any games.
You know what's good? Alliance Corsair. The battles are pretty realistic, but it's still fun. And you can install it on an Omni-Tool.
You can play video games on an Omni-Tool? That's pretty freaking awesome.
For 10 credits, we offer data protection for any game we sell. If the copy protection ever malfunctions, you can download a new copy free.
Oh god, you got copy protection.
Those Asari Hanar porn games they sell in Shinakiba are really nasty.
Oh my god, you are making my mind go places it really does not want to go. I guess that sound is all the vehicles flying by? I don't even know. Sounds like something crying.
Shepard, you've recently been dead. Don't you deserve the quality and distinction of a traditional Asari burial robe?
Oh my god. Why would you make an advertisement for someone who's dead if they can't see it? Because they're dead.
In everyone's life, there is a moment when things crystallize. You can see all the roads that have led you to that point, and all the paths that lie ahead.
When you die? Can't afford it.
Miss Shepard, a woman of your beauty deserves the finest in biotic technology.
Thank you.
Next time you're out on the town with Officer Vicarian,
you're that Gareth?
The sophist biotic amplifier from the Sarah's Council is the perfect accessory. Power, precision, elegance. It's not just an amplifier, it's an expression of your femininity. Sophist.
Sophist? You're making Gareth uncomfortable.
Konstantin Solikovsky once said, is the cradle of humanity, but one cannot remain in the cradle forever. Shepard, in these troubled economic times, the one thing you can be sure of is that humanity will continue to move into space. Don't be left in the dust. Embrace the stars by investing in an off-world colony. Venture capital is being raised for third-stage colonization of Exogeny Corp's Pharos colony.
Oh god.
This is the first opportunity for public investment in this ancient world, where humans live in Prothean structures 50 millennia old. Contact your broker for details.
Still remember that guy we shot who worked for Exogeny. Kinda wish we could line them all up.
Shepard, could I have a moment of your time?
Yeah?
I was just thinking what a pity it is that you can't enjoy the advantage of a true 360-degree holoprojection display. If you were watching this on the new Monavi Avatar Wide Field Surround Vid Projector, you could see that there's a naked Asari behind me. Because real life is surrounded.
Even Garrus was trying to go see.
Shepard, you've recently been dead. Don't you deserve the quality and distinction of a traditional Asari burial robe?
That's pretty cool here. Reminds me of like a nature museum. That one. What's this? What is that thing? What's it do? I don't know what the hell that thing is. Ooh, we can talk to...
The people want to hear your story, Shepard.
Oh, I thought you had more than one arm. I mean, two arms. Hi.
Police have been seen in Al-Jalani, Westerland News.
Don't ask me to, like, say that over.
I interviewed you 2 years ago when you first became a Spectre.
Oh.
You presented your case very well on camera.
Why,
do you
thank
have
you.
A minute?
Am I supposed to know you?
Sorry. Don't remember. Don't care.
But the people remember you, Shepard. You're back. You're news. I just want to give your story its due.
Wait, don't we want to be inconspicuous?
Sources claim you were at the heart of the Presidium during the Battle of the Citadel. It's fair to say the course of the battle hinged on your words. If true, you told Admiral Hackett to abandon the Destiny Ascension, sacrificing nearly 10,000 lives,
that.
Including the previous Citadel Council.
Don't disrespect the dad.
Saving everyone only happens in vids. There will be sacrifices. Being in charge means making sure they lead to the greater objective. That's a reality shared by all soldiers, in command and on the ground. Don't you dare suggest I made that call lightly.
I didn't mean to accuse...
Right you didn't. I won't have you disrespect any of those who gave their lives that day. They are heroes, all of them. They deserve better than you.
Yep, and you? You're pawn scum.
Commander Shepard, first human Spectre. Hero of the Battle of the Citadel. Check vid. We get it? Great. Bull rushed on my own show.
We didn't get it? I'm not sure what that means, bull rushed. Well, I can't talk to her anymore. Alright, so let's walk back here. Oh, there's a novena here too. And there's doors. Dark Star. Oh, cool.
Welcome. The Zakara Ward Promenade offers upscale shopping and entertainment options for the discerning visitor.
What stores are there here?
What stores are in this area?
Radom Expeditions sells high-grade weapons as well as adventure travel packages to the galaxy's most dangerous destinations.
What about entertainment?
What entertainment options are available?
The Dark Star is a small but popular night spot offering intoxicants, gambling, and exotic dancing.
Nice.
That's all for now.
Thank you for using Avena. Have a pleasant day.
I am going to go there, guys, but, well, that's the Dark Star. That's to the expeditions. Hey, might as well go there now. Still haven't gone to here, 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 here. And to rapid transit. Is it... Where are these comm terminals?
Hmm? Oh, sorry. I was playing this fascinating human game. Solitaire. Did you need something?
Oh, it's him talking. Comm terminal. Right behind me? Not this, is it? I don't even know what the hell that is. This is a comm terminal. Unless they mean the advertisement. No. It's over here somewhere. Oh, you mean Avena's the comm terminal? According to the map... Yeah, we're there. I guess she's the comm terminal. Alright, let's go in here. Let's see how this compares with the club on, I forget the name of it already. Club on the Omega Station, I can't remember the name. Inferno? Something like that? Hi.
What I can do for you?
Yeah, are there any fish on the Presidium?
I noticed you're one of the groundskeepers for the Presidium. Do you know if there are fish in the lakes?
I get that question a lot. I think it's right behind where's the restroom. Those are reservoirs. The Presidium's own supply, independent from the water storage tanks and reports.
Yeah, and?
The only place I know of on the station to get a live fish is the Leosonesi's gift shop.
So that's what we drink?
When I pour a glass of water, it's the same stuff tourists throw garbage in.
No, they purify it first. If some Solarian or human bacteria gets left in, and a Praetorian or Quarian drinks it, they could die. Everything would be so much simpler if we all had the same DNA. But no, the universe loves diversity.
Gift shop? Well, I've been there already.
Where is that gift shop?
In the market downstairs from the bar. Thalea sells aquariums. Fish are the largest pets most station residents can get a permit for.
If that space hamster, which was really expensive, though.
Thanks for your time.
No problem. If you get up to the Presidium, check out the Zamayo flowers across from the condo. They're coming in very nicely.
Doesn't seem like a typical thing someone like him would say. Well, since this guy's right here, let's go solve our fish quest. Wish I could run faster. Hold up, okay. I'm just checking something. Hey! Kargash.
What do you want?
Why fish?
Why are you so interested in fish from the Presidium?
It's so decadent. Eating a fish from the Presidium would be like screwing Shaira.
Sorry, you're so squishy. Where are you supposed to get a decent grip?
Well, the fish was cheap. Should we lie? Why? Is there something in it for us? You know, I normally wouldn't even choose this, but I'm wondering what happens if we lie and say we have a Presidium fish.
I ever heard you talking about the fish on the Presidium.
What, you mean there actually are some?
Sure, I just got one. I have it with me now.
I'll pay you for it.
What, you don't think I'm hungry? I went all the way up to the Presidium for this. Why should I give it to a random Krogan?
I'll pay you a lot for it.
All right. It's obvious you really want it. Here you go.
Weren't you saving that money for a new gun?
Who cares? They wouldn't let me use it here anyway. Thank you, human. Many Krogan must have dreamed of this day, but I get to be the first.
It's just a damn fish. Guns are better than fish.
I got experience, I got 1,000 credits. Well, that helps a little bit. We can go get a new fish now.
I want to go home and eat it.
I thought you were going to stand here admiring it all damn day.
That's so funny. Krogan have dreamed of this day.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Oh my. Whenever we walk up, I hear that now. Anybody hears that. It didn't happen this time.
Welcome back.
Oh,
I'm
wait.
Just browsing.
Of course. Take your time.
I can't buy another fish. All right. Now, it went to my quarters, so how did I have it? Right? Details, though. So I thought Apex Omni Tools was up here, but I guess it's just an advertisement. Yeah, we don't have that up here. Alright, let's go look around the club some more. I really love all these techno clubs. I mean, if that's what they are. It's kind of like techno-industrial or something, I'm not sure. Whatever it is, I like it. I like it a lot. Hi.
What will it be?
I want a drink.
I want the strongest thing you have.
Easy enough?
No, not easy. Strong.
This is... it's green?
And guaranteed to knock you on your ass. Unless you're Dextro DNA like me. If you are, it'll kill you. Anything else?
Any local news?
Hear about anything interesting going on around here?
I serve drinks. You wanna know what's going on? Check the news. I don't know why humans always ask me that.
Oh, jeez. Okay, I'll have another drink.
Let's have another one.
Pour me some of that mean green.
Here you are. Anything else?
One more drink?
Not done yet.
I'm impressed. I've never seen anyone drink three of these.
Oh boy. We're gonna be collapsed on the floor again.
Anything else?
No?
I'm done for now.
Let me know if you change your mind.
One more? Oh, I'm moving around. See that? One more.
What will it be?
I want the strongest thing you have.
Easy enough.
It reset? I think it reset. It looks empty.
It's green.
And guaranteed to knock you on your ass. Unless you... Anything else?
Let's have another one.
I'm gonna go four.
Here you are. Anything else?
Not done yet.
I'm impressed. I've never seen anyone. Anything else?
Hit me again.
How about we mix it up a little? This is genuine Batarian ale, uncut. Don't ask how I got it.
Batarian ale? It's still green.
I've been serving here 8 years. I've never seen anyone have this and stay on their feet.
Yeah, well, give me a minute.
Anything else?
Do it.
Okay, for you, something special. This is Krogan liquor. Rincal.
Rincal?
You'll set off radiological alarms after you drink it. Should I pour you a quad?
I can handle it. Hick.
Hell yeah. Put more of the stuff in the thing, more stuff goes in.
Your funeral, sister.
The thing, more stuff goes in. Catch me, Garrus. Garrus, catch me. Damn it. Oh my god, I came up out of the ground. I'm clipping with the ground. Real professional. Why are we right by where that Turian was peeing? Okay, I guess I'm alright now. And now I'm over here. It's a funny thing about getting drunk, you end up in places you don't know how you got there or where you are. That's the bartender. Dance! Let's dance. The life of a Cerberus operative. Look at how sorry getting down. Like she doesn't have a care in the world. Fist pump! Fist pump! I can't really dance with anybody, I can just dance on that spot. I think I'm still drunk. I can only talk to that bartender.
Fears of an uncontrolled plague in the streets of Omega have been laid to rest as the disease is now under control.
Is that it? This place? Oh wait, we can go. Oh, this is the bathroom. Right, and there's nothing to look at in here. Oh wow. This place is kind of small compared to, Inferno, or whatever the hell it's called. There's no one to even talk to in here except for that one guy. That one Turian. He didn't seem to have contempt for us humans, though. Ch- She's still standing there.
I wish they still made role-playing games like they used to. These days, it's all big choices and visceral combat. I miss those old games, where you had to remember to drink water, and it took 5 hours real time to fly somewhere.
EverQuest, baby. Well, then you were running everywhere. Okay, I guess we're done with this section. The only other thing to activate over here is the rapid transit. And they have that down here too, so... Let's check out this way. I don't know how many more maps there are like this, guys. I'm gonna find out, but... This is level 27 and 28, I guess. It'd be cool if they had actually, 26 more levels under this. But, somehow I doubt that, but it is possible. So where am I? Saronis Applications. I haven't been there. Maybe that's down. I just don't want to miss anything. I guess it's down here. Level 26.
Captain Hannah Shepard has apparently turned down an Admiral Star and will remain in command of the Orizaba. The captain deemed her promotion to Admiral a political ploy and said that she could best honor her child's legacy by captaining a ship.
This is, I guess the applications place?
Greetings, Earth Clan. You will find many excellent ships for sale here. Only slightly used, yes. With our Unification Day special, you can get up to 2,000 credits back. Such a deal.
But I can't actually look at a terminal. Okay, I guess we can't technically.
Could I interest you in a Turian Escarin sporting shuttle? Unmatched acceleration, peerless maneuvering, and like all Turian shuttles, it can fit a light mass accelerator cannon. Perfect for heavy traffic.
So I'm not even near you anymore. I love these guys so much. Take a selfie. Click.
An independent inquiry is investigating a group known as Cerberus in light of charges made by one Corporal Tombs and testimony by an apparent Cerberus scientist. A researcher known only as Dr. Wayne has been promised immunity and has suggested Cerberus may also be tied to the death of Admiral Kohoku several years ago.
Dr. Wayne.
Welcome. The Zakara Ward Marketplace provides shopping and storage space for the less privileged residents of the station.
What stores are here?
What sort of things are sold here?
The Serta Foundation, a medical technology group from the Alliance, has an outlet store. Saranus Applications offers professional software.
Warehouses?
Why are there warehouses in the middle of a shopping district?
This area is close to Zakara Ward's keel docking station. Freighters attach there to load passengers and supplies. Goods are stored locally until they can be distributed within the ward or transported off the station. However, CSEC recommends that visitors exercise caution, as these short-term warehouses are often used to move illegal goods.
Firefight. And there's poverty?
This area looks a little run down. I take it the people here aren't very well off.
Inhabitants of the wards typically have less income than those in the Presidium.
How would you fix it?
There must be some way to solve the problem.
A sorry futurists believe poverty cannot be eliminated without cornucopia technology, which will create anything the user desires. Such technology is unknown outside of science fiction literature.
Sloppy thinking. Society grows by pushing against limitations.
Morden. Yeah, where's our food replicator, damn it? Poverty exists everywhere, so.
And here I thought the Citadel was some sort of utopia.
The recorded histories of all sapient species suggest that in every society, resources are not evenly split between members.
That's all for now.
Thank you for using Avena. Have a pleasant day.
Have a spiffy day.
Gracias.
Huh? What?
You ever had ramen? It's a delicacy back on Earth.
Oh, I love ramen. So much.
What can I get you?
Ramen?
The meat isn't fresh out here, but you won't find any better dried seaweed on the station.
I don't need meat, just ramen.
We have 6 kinds of beer on tap.
Nah, ramen.
We don't have a karaoke machine anymore. You do not want to hear drunk Elcor sing.
Nah, I just want ramen.
Irashima!
Ramen! Ramen noodles! Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Yeah, gonna check out warehouses.
And I want her arrested.
What? I was just walking by.
Alright, hold on. What's going on?
I'm sorry. I'm trying to take a statement here.
There's nothing to talk about. She stole my credit chit. Arrest her.
I did not! Just because I'm a Quarian.
I need you to stop and take a deep breath.
You're mocking me, Earth Clan. Just because the Volk Clan need...
It was a poor choice of words, sir. I apologize.
What's your opinion of this?
Do you know who's telling the truth?
My Omni-tool can tell the Quarian doesn't have a chit on her. But she could have stashed it to recover later. You know what Quarians are like. She's definitely a vagrant. I'll run her in and see what Bailey wants to do with her.
Huh. What's your opinion of this, ma'am?
You say you're falsely accused?
I was walking to the used ship dealer when he barged into me outside the Serta Foundation. He didn't stop or say he was sorry. A minute later, he runs up with C-Sec and accuses me of stealing his damn chip.
That's exactly what I was thinking of. Maybe he dropped it.
You ran into each other outside the Serta Foundation. Is it possible the chit fell out of his pocket there?
I guess. Sure. All I know is I didn't take it.
You look at ships a lot?
Do you spend a lot of time with the used ship dealer?
Yeah. They've got a lot of nice models. I'd like to buy one and take it back to the fleet, but...
That's a great idea.
A ship would make a great pilgrimage gift.
You know about the pilgrimage?
Of course.
I traveled with Quarian, who was on hers.
Wow. I didn't know anyone here would do that for one of us.
Do you know Tali, Erd, the Wazara, whatever the hell her name is? And what do you have to say, sir?
You say she stole your credit chit?
She must have. When I left the Serta Foundation store, she ran right into me.
She just ran into you?
How does running into you mean she stole your credit chit?
That's how pickpockets work. They bump into you and use that as a cover for rifling your pockets. You can't turn your back on these clanless Quarians. Thieves. All of them.
Well, hey, I'm a clanless human. Do you think maybe you left it at the store?
Are you sure you didn't leave your chit at the Serta Foundation?
Of course not. You think I'd make a mistake like that?
Maybe.
I didn't even buy anything there. That chit stayed in my pocket.
Well, I'll look into this.
I'll see if I can find out what happened.
Ma'am, this is a C-Sec matter. We'll do all we...
Bah!
All we can to resolve this. We don't need civilian help. If you do happen to find the chit, please let one of our officers know.
Yeah, right. I can't use my Spectre status anymore. That stinks.
Let's go.
Be careful out there.
Alright guys, running a little late this episode. Thanks for watching, see you next time when we'll explore this level and hopefully find this credit shit. Thanks for watching, see you next time, Ender. And enduring, grow strong.